Firstly, we would like to thank you all for coming to the last hour of the historic and heritage Sungai Road Market. When we were first informed about the closure, we thought that the world would forget about us. That did not happen. Numerous members of the public reached out to us, and we have been moved by their compassion and kindness. Many of us are in a desperate situation, living on a day-to-day basis, because we depend on the market for our livelihood. For many of us, the market is a meaningful place. We met each other here. We shared the laughter, the tears, the rain, and the sun. We would like to thank all the vendors here tonight and all the vendors in the last 80 years for giving Singapore color and flavors. Tonight, we are very sad because we will miss you all very much. The Association for Recycling of Secondhand Goods recognizes that the government needs to use this land for development. We have always been cooperative and been willing to vacate this space to complement the government's plan. We are merely asking the government to consider relocating the market to another place. And as said, we are in a desperate situation. We've got no choice now but to have a temporary location at the Golden Mile Tower so that we can continue with some hope in our lives, so that we will not be put in a situation where we have nothing to do and get into depression. So we announced that the association with some of the vendors will start a temporary market at Golden Mile Tower from the 15th July, this Saturday. This new temporary market will be called Sungai Market. Sungai Market will not only consist of the vendors here, we hope to include the youth and entrepreneurs as vendors too, so that we can learn new things from each other and create a more exciting market for you all. We hope that Sungai Market can continue to provide colour and meaning to Singapore. Lastly, we will wish to thank you all, the customers of Sungai Road Market, for your support all these years. Tonight, Sungai Road Market may have lost the road, but we hope that the Sungai spirit can continue with the Sungai Market. We sincerely invite the public to come and patronize the new market and help us keep the Sungai spirit alive. Thank you.
Yeah.